Well, at the moment, say that I am a doctor in a hospital and I see you walk in and I say, ah, I know him. I wonder what he's here for. I can go into the hospital record department and pretty much see anyone's record, and nobody will know that I've done that. In the future, it's going to be a good deal harder. Before I can look at anyone's record as a doctor, I would have to have a card, a special smart card, that entitles me to get onto the system at all. And I would only get that when I'd been properly identified and sponsored by somebody in the health service that said, yes, this is somebody who works here and needs to see information. Then, once I put my smart card into the computer, it wouldn't show me the whole of the record if I were, say, somebody who just booked appointments. It would only show me what I needed to see in order to do my job. And it wouldn't let me see everyone's record. Even then, it would say, all right, we've identified you, we know what your role is, but are you actually involved in this patient's care? And if the system did not recognize that I was involved in that patient's care, I wouldn't be able to see it. Also, everything that I did in that record would be recorded. I would leave a footprint to say I looked at the record, I may have written in it, all of that would be recorded, unlike now. And if I'm doing something for which I don't have the proper access rights or privileges, that will sound an alert to somebody whose job it is to look after patients' privacy. So it's a monitored alarm system which restricts access to what people need to know in order to do their job. Very different from the situation we have now.